Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should've brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Runs a tight ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had this guy once. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery. You know what I mean? We paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
Chance in hell, buddy. Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
You're done for!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
making it stand still already!
Welcome to the party. House rules. Keep your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
You want some?
Anyone want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
This is about the rent.
It's the park. The call serves. It's your third and final one. Eviction proceedings.
Wait. I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Report of a break-in. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
You're weak.
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Attention units, report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Thank you. Spider-Man!
This is right! You're a medic!
Spider-Man, the situation is under control.
We don't need to talk.
Is that right?
Get the hell out of here!
Attention unit. Witness report of an assault in progress. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
An assault. I better step in. Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back.
You got him.
Oh, what? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
Units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Please proceed to Madison.
Get the hell out of me!
Wow, the performance is getting good. This guy almost...
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally. As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
All units, witness reported an active narcotic sale. Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
Outfit.
drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk. Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Today just got more interesting. Open fire! You ain't seen a shot! You don't stand a chance!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Gotta split before the cop. Cops get here. Never know how they'll react to me.
Witness reports seeing a mugging. Nearest officer, please respond. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
What about my dog?
No problem, but always on a leash and never in the kitchen.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Witnesses reported even more.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in.
After Spider-Man and the NYPD had moved in, which lasted much longer than police had hoped. However,
hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Pete, good to see you.
You too.
Peter, right? Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me on to this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great. How do you like it?
They're good people. I might stick around for a little while.
Well, if there's anything I can do to help, just say the word. Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.